Purdue University has opened its newest research park, this one at AmeriPlex-Indianapolis. At the dedication, President Franz Cordova said the 55,000-square-foot technology center is the flagship of a complex designed to house up to 75 businesses that will create 1,500 jobs with annual salaries averaging $54,000.
We chose to locate the research park here in Indianapolis because it's the center of our statewide technology highway. From northwest in Merrillville to southeast in New Albany, our research parks continue to advance the state as a hub for innovation and discovery. This location near the new airport will provide additional incentive for national and international companies to choose Indiana as the place to do business.
The city of Indianapolis contributed $5 million for initial construction at the 78-acre park.
Not only is an example of Purdue University's continuing commitment to our city, it's a symbol of the tremendous work the university does in the field of high technology. And in these uncertain economic times, every job, every facility takes on a renewed importance. But when given the chance to partner with an institution like Purdue University, this is really a tremendous win for the citizens of Indianapolis.
Purdue's string of research parks supports nearly 200 companies, providing 3,200 jobs.
The city recognized how this park will benefit the region by creating jobs, boosting the tax revenue, and attracting intellectual and financial capital to the state. This is going to be a great contribution to the region. Our calculations show that for every dollar the state invests in Purdue, Purdue returns $9.
At Ameriplex Indianapolis, Purdue Research Foundation partnered with Holiday Properties, its partner in developing the Purdue Technology Center in Merrillville.
In our joint efforts with the Purdue Research Foundation, we've learned that Indiana has something special, not simply in the great Purdue University, which all of us Hoosiers have known, but in the force which the Purdue Research Foundation represents in this state. I don't think you're going to find anywhere in the country an organization that more effectively marries research and development values with an enterprising spirit.
The park has already secured its first tenant, Flamenco Nets, a company that helps small companies build and monitor their global data network.
Fueled by the innovation and research of Purdue University, this today is another jewel in the Triple Crown on that highway of innovation. It's a great day for the city of Indianapolis. It's a great day for the state of Indiana. And indeed, it is a great day for Purdue University.
The new research park will include a 100,000-plus square foot industrial flex building and a 50,000-plus square foot office building. There's potential for four business accelerator buildings to house businesses that have moved beyond the incubation stage. There are also plans for a 300-bed hotel with a conference center and space for three restaurants or retail shops. At Purdue Research Park, at AmeriPlex Indianapolis, I'm Jim Shank.